you today. Here for a cranial nerve exam. Okay, no problem. Can I just take your first name, please? Okay, and your last name? And what makes you come in for a cranial nerve exam today? You've heard about these examinations. All right. Can I ask who you've heard it from? On YouTube. Right, do you mind if I just take a note of this? ASMR. Okay. No problem. So, have you ever had a cranial nerve exam before? You haven't. Okay, so basically the exam is testing your senses. So, your sense of smell, your hearing, your sense of touch, and your sense of taste, and your sense of smell. Okay? Alright then. So first, before we proceed with this exam, is there anything that I should be aware of that you are concerned about? Right. Okay. Alright, well I'll just make a note of that. And I'll keep it in mind during the exam. Okay, so we're all ready to go. So first, I'll be testing your olfactory nerve. So this is your sense of smell. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I have these little bottles and have a liquid in them that has a different scent. So I have one, two, three different scents for you today. Okay, and I'm just going to be taking off the lid and putting the scent underneath your nose. And I'd like you to repeat back to me what you think the scent is. Is that okay? Start with bottle number A. Okay, and I'll just put that under your nose. And what scent do you think that is? Peppermint. Very good. Okay, and the second scent. Final scent. Vanilla. Very good. Okay, so there seems to be no problems with your olfactory nerve. I'll just make a quick note of that. So the next thing I will be testing is your optic nerve, so your sight. Is that okay? Okay, brilliant. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to be placing my two fingers on either side, and I'd like you to focus on my nose for me and just tell me whether it's your left side or right side that's wiggling. Okay? Good. Good. hit. Good. 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 So the next thing I'm going to be doing is asking you to just keep your head still for me. Okay, don't move your head, but I'd like you to follow my finger just with your eyes. Okay? That's it, keep your head still for me. Seems to be no problems. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to be doing is asking you to stare at my nose again, and I'm going to be holding up my fingers, and I'd like you to tell me when they appear in your field of vision. Okay, good. 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 And one more. Very good. Okay, and the next thing, I'd like you to focus on my finger again for me. Going to be bringing it in and out and just testing how well you can focus on an object. Okay, so just watch my finger and go back. Good. Good. And back to the middle. Okay? So, the next and final test for your optic nerve, I'm just going to be taking this light, if you don't mind, and I'm just going to be shining it on your eyes, just to check that your pupils are dilating properly and that I can't see any grit or any eyelashes, anything that's not meant to be there. Okay? Alright, I'm just going to come a little bit closer to you, and please tell me if it's in any way too uncomfortable for you to carry on. Okay? Good. So we'll start with your right eye. Okay, and we'll just try the other eye for me. Good. So the next test I'm going to be doing with my light is I'm just going to take it and switch in between your two eyes. Okay. So just sit still and please focus on my nose. Try not to look at the light. Going to be doing it quickly for a minute. Good, and underneath. Okay, so that's your optic nerve all tested. No problems there. I just like to keep few notes just so I know where I'm up to and we have an understanding of what we're testing. Okay. So, the next thing I'll be testing is your facial muscles. Okay? So, if you don't mind, I'm just going to pop some gloves on. Just for hygiene reasons. So I don't spread any germs to you. I get to see a lot of patients today and I wouldn't want for you to develop any issues that they might be having. Okay, so first I'm just going to have a little bit of a feel of your face. Is that okay if I just touch you? So what I'm just having a feel for here is that there are no irregular lumps or scarring and that your face is symmetrical. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing today, I'm going to be taking a subject. It has a sharp side and a blunt side, and I'm going to be touching your face, and I'd like you to tell me if it's the sharp side or the blunt side that touches your face. Okay? So if you could close your eyes for me, that's it, and please just tell me as I touch your face, okay? Okay. Good. Yep. Good. Good. So I'm going to be using this again, but this time I'm going to ask you to close your eyes and I'm going to be using the same side on each side of your face, and I'd like you to tell me if the sensation feels the same on each side. Okay? Good. So close your eyes for me. Okay, so start with your cheeks. So your right side and your left. Feel the same? Good. And your chin? same. Good. And your forehead. Do these feel the same? Brilliant. And finally, the sides of your nose. Same. Brilliant. Okay. Okay, and finally, with your facial muscles, I'd just like you to pull a few faces for me. Okay, is that alright? Okay, so firstly, I'd like you to give me a big smile using your teeth. So, good, and just hold it for me. Okay, and just resist my hands. I want you to do is to puff out your cheeks. Very good. Okay, and again, just resist my pushing. Good. Okay, and next, can you frown? Okay, and don't let me push your eyebrows back up. That's it. Keep going. Keep going. Brilliant. Okay, so that is it for your facial muscles. I'll just pop my gloves off for you. Going to be testing your hearing. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my two hands on either side for you and I'm going to be rubbing them together. And can you tell me if it's your right side or your left side that you can hear? Okay, so I need you to close your eyes again for me. Good. Okay. Good. The next test I'm going to be doing is I'm going to whisper some words to you on either side of your ears, and I'd like you to just repeat the words back to me. Okay? Okay. Oranges. Oranges, very good. Apples. Apples. Bananas, okay.
Chocolate.
Chocolate, okay.
Balloon.
Balloon, good.
Photograph.
Good, okay. So, your hearing seems all good. Alright, so what is it that you can see? You seemed a little bit concerned of previously with your hearing. You think it's a bit of a build-up of what? Okay, I'm just gonna take my light if you don't mind, and I'll just have a quick look in your ear. Is that okay? Brilliant. I'll just come around the side for you. Right, that ear seems fine.
Ah, yes, I see.
Okay, so you've just got a little bit of build-up of earwax. I can't sort this out for you at the moment, but I can make a note and I'll get back to you and we can arrange an ear cleaning. Does that sound okay? Brilliant. Okay, I'll just make a note of that. So, ear cleaning. Okay. Are you available this week? Somebody at the desk reception to contact you about that. Okay, so the final thing we're going to be testing today is I just want to have a quick look in your mouth, if that's okay with you. Yeah? Okay, so if you could stick out your tongue for me. Good, and now stick it up. Good. And to the left. Okay. And to the right. Okay, that seems fine. Finally, I'd just like to shine the torch again into your mouth, just so I can see the back of your throat, so that there's no issues, and also looking for lumps on your tongue. Any discoloration that might indicate that one of your taste buds isn't necessarily working correctly. Is that okay? Alright, so if you want to open your mouth again and stick your tongue out for me. Good. Okay, and could you just say ah for me? Good. Going. Good. Okay, so that all seems fine as well. Just make a note for you. Alright, and that is the end of your cranial nerve exam for today. I hope you've enjoyed this session and found it relaxing as you say you find it. Please feel free to contact me at all if you are experiencing any further problems and we can get you in to make another appointment. Yeah? Okay. No problem. Alright, I'll see you soon.